reason, logic, and common sense are now terms of service violations. We're not allowed to speak our minds on YouTube. Free speech is gone. We're not allowed to have reasonable conversations about anything or to question certain things. Like, how about the rate of bye-bye in the mortality rate in the United States? It's going up and up and up. This cannot be denied. It was said that the bye-bye rate has gone up by some 40%. Well, morticians are saying that their business has increased by hundreds of percent. Children are having heart attacks. When did it become normal for children to have heart attacks? When are we going to start connecting the dots? There was a site on Facebook or YouTube about a certain topic. People were simply sharing their experiences with this certain topic. And the BBC got a hold of it, and they did a hit piece on it, and they brought it to everyone's attention. And as soon as the site hit like 300,000 members, it was private, by subscription only, they took it down. These were not people who were speaking heresy. These were people who were sharing their actual personal experiences with a certain topic that we're not allowed to discuss it, because it's all proven safe and effective. It's all because of global warming. It's because of white supremacy or air pollution. Yeah, that's what's causing it. Or post-lockdown stress. That's what's causing it. Children keeling over and having heart attacks. People just falling down, dropping bye-bye. What's happening? What is causing it? Scientists are baffled. They can't figure it out. Brought to you by... Who's it brought to you by? Brought to you by... I'm not allowed to say the word. Wake up, people.
3, 2, 1, fire.